booth last year. My friend with the skimboard company, he got his iPhone stolen.
I know.
And we actually found it.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah. We found it at the entrance. We were standing up there, and I was like, I remember who was there. And we were with a cop. We just had to just stop every single person that was like that we saw at the booth. And we're like, empty your pockets, dude. And we emptied it. I was like, this is my friend's background. What are you doing? He's like, dude, and he just hands me a book.